Of course I did. I saw it opening weekend. It was the best one yet. It was so Star Trek-y, which made me so happy because the last two, I watched them and I thought, this is a great action movie. There's very little Star Trek in this. And this movie, the whole time I was just like cracking up. I was just so happy because it was so Star Trek-y compared to the last two. Still great action though. And a kick-ass female lead.